So in today's video, we will see the venous drainage of the scalp and face. So most of the names you already heard in the arterial supply. So we have same name veins, and we have to trace the veins from above to downwards. First of all, the supratrochlear vein and the supraorbital vein, these two veins are there. They will join to form the angular vein near the medial angle of the eye. After that, this angular vein will continue as the facial vein in the face. On the other side, we have the superficial temporal vein and the maxillary vein. These two veins join to form the retromandibular vein. Retromandibular vein, you will also see in the substance of the parotid gland. Retromandibular vein, just before the emerging from the parotid gland, it will divide into the anterior and posterior division. Anterior division will join with the facial vein to form the common facial vein, and common facial vein will drain into the internal jugular vein. Same on this side, posterior division will join with the posterior auricular vein to form the external jugular vein, and external jugular vein will drain into the subclavian vein. So now it will be very easy to understand the venous drainage of the scalp and the face by this chart. You can take this screenshot to remember this chart. Thank you for watching the video.